Welcome back. So today we are going for the Demon Within next mission. We are rescuing Dr. Salim, but we fail. Alright, welcome back to Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Today we are going on with our mission, and today we are doing the mission called the Demon Within, rescue Dr. Salim. Pursue the three remaining targets to Kibach Head, the city, lost and sad. Alright, let's do it! I'm wondering what sort of shithole we're going now. Okay!
Hendrix. His diagnostics are showing some irregularities.
Like what?
It could be a minor calibration issue, but I don't want to ignore it. Especially in light of his recent outbursts. You know what I'm talking about. That's why you didn't tell him about the tracker you slipped Salim.
We're about to launch an assault alongside the Egyptian army. How do we make sure his head stays straight?
I can adjust his meds remotely, which should help level him out. But we can't let him compromise our chance to grab Taylor.
It won't come to that, Kane. I'll make sure of it.
Okay. Demon Within, Egypt, Kibach Head. Active mission.
Egyptian allies are in position.
Whoa.
They have the building surrounded.
Good.
Waiting for our go.
Shit. Kane! We just lost the doctor's vitals.
What the hell does that mean?
It means he's dead. Or about to be dead.
Khalil, have your men hold position. We're coming in for a landing. We'll sweep the embassy. Wait till all clear.
Taylor?
Hold on!
Manticore operating with a human pilot.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
We got a fix on Taylor and Moretti. Where are they heading?
Negative.
And the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again.
Hall's on the move. Eyes up. Hall's taking higher ground.
Manticore operating at 70%.
We gotta get through. Focus fire.
Come on.
Explosive spikes incoming. Look out.
Damn it!
Operating with a human pilot!
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit!
We got a fix on Taylor and Moretti. Where are they heading?
Negative.
And the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again.
Hall's on the move.
Manticore operating at 70%.
We gotta get through her to get to Taylor. Focus fire!
Her shields won't hold much longer! Eyes up! Hall's taking higher ground!
Come on!
What we do now? Kill our own because they blew open a conspiracy in our own backyard.
You don't know what this'll do.
I know. And I'm sorry.
Yeah.
What is that?
Kane! Hendrix!
Mr. Kruger. I don't think you quite appreciate or
what
even
is that?
Understand what I'm telling you.
Is that a baby?
Hello? Hello? Is anyone there?
She was pregnant.
Please listen to what I'm saying. The exchange of information is a two-way street. If you remove humans from the diagnostic loop, there is no way to predict or control or influence if we're standing on the verge of...
What?
Hall?
What did you do to me?
I tried to interface with your DNI. Something went wrong. Can you hear me?
This can't be.
Kane, can you hear me? Are you seeing this? Say something. Please.
What the?
It's the Black Project.
Yeah.
That date. It's right before the whole place blew up. Right before 300,000 people died.
This is where I was born. A brief moment of agony. Then, darkness.
Who is that voice? It all started here. The gas. Their experiments let a chemical agent escape into the atmosphere.
Sarah? That voice, do you recognize it?
I remember, but it's almost like it was a dream. Like it was happening to someone else.
Tell me everything you remember.
The CIA sent us in to investigate an alarm triggered underneath the old coalescence facility. We figured the Immortals had been tipped off.
Okay. They're still.
Check the room.
And the rest. And
clear.
The rest of the bunch.
Fucking human test subjects. This is in breach of every WA ethics mandate in the book. That's all I fucking need. Paul, call it in. Let's go immortal hunting.
Okay.
We all knew that we had just stumbled onto a CIA black program that had been buried for a decade. A program that in all probability had led directly to the Singapore disaster. We called it in. And we were ordered back to the Black Station for debriefing.
All right, you know the routine. Secure the area, I'm gonna pull all sensitive information from their servers. Go.
Taylor, you okay?
Yeah. I think some glitches in my optics.
Okay, let me help you recalibrate.
What the hell?
Sarah? Can you hear me?
I know what this is. This is Bastogne. I studied it at the academy. I cited it in my final paper as one of the greatest examples of courage and bravery in military history. One of those battles that show you what you're really made of, who you really are.
Private Price.
I used to dream about it. Follow me. I'll
Bastard
show you what
nearly I'm had me!
Congratulations, Private. You drew the shortest straw of all. Welcome to Bastogne. Now get your ass to the front line.
How is this possible? We're on the battlefield of World War II.
Stay with me, Private. Stay with me!
This has to be an illusion. It has to be.
Where the hell did he come from?
Here, Sarah.
Don't you know? So much suffering, so much pain. It wasn't just the enemy soldiers.
Damn it! I believe that was a sniper.
Why are we here, Sarah?
Don't you know? So much suffering, so much pain. It wasn't just the enemy soldiers.
Thank you. Come on! Okay.
The dire wolves. At first, they scavenged upon the wounded, the weak. Later, they went after the strong.
Knowing that it would scramble my mind.
You were dying, Sarah. I had no choice.
Dying!
You have to focus. Try to remember. What happened at the Black Station?
What the fuck is going on? Okay. I did not cross. Okay. Are we back at the station? What the...
We'd uncovered a secret that could destabilize the geopolitical landscape and undermine the Winslow Accord forever. We should have known why we were recalled to base. We couldn't be trusted. They couldn't take the risk.
Oh, I
get
it.
When people really want to bury secrets, they tend to bury bodies right along with them. They said they needed to run a diagnostics check, but that wasn't the truth. We were marked for termination. But by the time we got there, the staff were already dead. Carved to pieces by a 54 Immortals enforcer by the name of Zhe Zhong. We knew they'd send a wet work team after us. We had no choice but to cut a deal with the Immortals and get the hell out of Singapore.
That wasn't what happened, Sarah. We saw the footage from the data drives. You did it. You butchered them in cold blood and made it look like a ritualistic killing. You denied them their reincarnation, just like Zhe Zhong. Why?
Hi. What the hell? Ow!
Sarah, why do you think you're here? What's so significant about this battle? Why do you dream about it?
I played the details over and over in my mind. I knew I wasn't strong enough to fight this battle. I knew I wasn't brave enough. When I wrote that paper, I hadn't even seen real combat yet. I had read first-hand accounts of what they went through, but I couldn't imagine how they did it, how they held on.
Sometimes you have to hold on.
Sometimes you have to look up. This is the path I must take. The path you both must take.
Okay.
Thank you.
hell is going on? Now it's getting exhausting. All right, we're gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, so I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode of The Demon Within. All right, bye bye.